buy anything less than a Honda. Welcome everybody. It is Sunday, May 30th, and we're at the home farm spraying with the new to us RoGator 854 sprayer. It has 90 foot booms, I believe, but we have the old sprayer still, the 664, but it is totaled out because one night Grandpa got done working on it, left, and come back the next morning. Overnight, the brakes released on it, and it ended up in a brush. The arms are all bent up, so we had to find a new sprayer. Now, how the brakes failed, we don't know. Whether a valve busted or something. We just decided it is what it is, and we went. Grandpa found this sprayer and decided, you know, with the insurance money, this is a good deal. So he went and bought it. The thing about this one, it was owned by a co-op, so it has a brand new computer system in it. It's the John Deere 3000 Starfire. Green Star, that's what it is. I'm not big on the John Deere computer systems. That's a lot fancier than anything we've used. We're all Ag Leader and Raven, stuff like that. But it's a learning experience for us. Some of you may be wondering, why are you spraying burn down so late? Shouldn't you be planting right now? Well, if you're in the Midwest, at least in Missouri, you know, it has been wet. It has done nothing but rain and rain and rain. Everybody was saying, oh, this year it's going to be drought. Everything's going to be dry. Well, it is the exact opposite. It is on the verge of a flood, but it finally got dry enough. We get in the field with the sprayer, spraying burn down on the home farm here on this corn ground, last bit of corn ground at home. We're going to plant it. It's probably going to be the last field we plant because both planters that we can plant corn with are up north, the 8 row and the 16 row. But the 16, the 31, it's going to be on beans and the 8 row corn. We have the international drill here at home. Tomorrow we're going to try to plant beans here at home, and we do have replant for corn, but that's just the 80. That's probably going to be some we come back and do right before we come back home and plant this here. But this here is just 15 acres, and it ain't taking long with the big booms. We're getting it taken care of, but that's what we're doing today. We're gonna finish spraying here, then probably might spray some of that bean ground just to get it dying. Then, tomorrow, we're gonna try to plant beans, so hope y'all enjoy the video.